Many years ago, the great British explorer George Mallory, who was to die on Mount Everest, was asked why did he want to climb it. He said, because it is there. Well, space is there, and we're going to climb it. And the moon and the planets are there, and new hopes for knowledge and peace are there. And therefore, as we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked. Thank you.
Space is my place, from the lunar craters to the Martian mountains, from the moons of Saturn to the stars of heaven. Space is there for you and me. As I looked up at the sky above me, a still small voice spoke inside me. Look at the stars and you will see. Space is there for you and me. Space is your place. Space is my place. The lunar craters to the Martian mountains, from the moons of Saturn to the stars of heaven. Space is there for you and me. Oh, one day comes a time when a trip to space is mine. Then the earth below me can't hold me. Space was made for you and me. Space is your place and space is my place. From the lunar craters to the Martian mountains, from the stars of heaven to the moons of Saturn. Space is there for you and me. Then one day I'll leave this place on a rocket ship. Into space, I'll sing this song so long. Space is the place to go. Space is your place, and space is my place. From the lunar craters to the Martian mountains, from the moons of Saturn to the stars of heaven, space is there for you and me. When we sing, comets and rockets blast. In the past, when can we go to space at last? Space is there for you and me. Space is your place, and space is my place. From the lunar craters to the Martian mountains, from the stars of heaven to the moons of Saturn. Space is there for you and me. Should a rocket take you to space, to see the planets face to face on that day?